Magnitude, force, direction. That's what the music is about. The force of the music is directed towards a lot of different things, you know what I'm saying? But Vector just stands for magnitude and direction. I have a very strong foundation with music. However, it's easy for me to do rap over just singing and singing and singing. So, and I've always been a fan of words. So I just like to play around with words, and it kind of like made sense, put one or two together. And yeah, I don't think I really have mentors per se. Like basically I'm not trying to be anybody. I just want to do music how I enjoy doing music, how I think people need to listen to music from my own view. And but that said, you can say I'm a fan of a couple of people, like a lot of rappers in America doing stuff, a lot of rappers in Nigeria as well. However, I'm not idolizing them, so to speak. I'm just doing me. That said, competition is out of the way with me and Modnan on the track. However, is it friendship? A little bit of that. Is it respect? A little bit of that as well. Modnan is a wonderful lyricist, and he's respected all over Africa. And he's been there way before me. So, him being the lyricist on the road before me is something that me and him on the track together is more like a sign of respect over any other thing, because he's been there. He's done it like consecutively, I think 6 times. So, yeah, for me to come and now get that category or that position, I just wanted to work with the guy that has been there. So, you know what I'm saying? It will just be respect the people who were there before you.
I got this skunk rap, that's the high grade. My flow is the ish, do you smell it stinking? Vector, how you do that crazy mountain and the crowd never booed you like Bantin?
If I had any form of beef with somebody, I'd be the person who is very vocal about it. I'll be the guy saying a lot of crap. But the last time I checked, I think I was the guy meant to reply. So there is no anything between me and anybody, bro. So like this, it's just me, the fans, and the music. And partly the money. Yes, yeah, but it's me, the fans, and the music. There's nothing serious. Everything are just schemes, you feel me? Like, people scheme. They scheme, man. But I woke up and I heard my name, somebody called me out, maybe not my full name, you know what I'm saying? Hope you spell right. But yeah, I was called out and I was like, okay, are you serious? And you're supposed to be my guy. So, yeah. But that's what it is, Jerry, you know what I'm saying? There is nothing serious.
Me pros and I'm rich with the words, homes non-richer. The only portrait I have is a painted picture.
Nigerian music industry, however, you can just say a couple of things need to change. The mindset of a lot of people observing are just wrong. It's just wrong. They don't know how to handle upcoming with established. They don't know how to evaluate stuff. They don't open their mind. So I expect the industry to be more open-minded as people in the industry. Don't be very segregative or rigid. However, we'll just say if their mindset is right, a lot of things will be done right. But a lot of people they don't know who is hot from who is raining. They don't know who is coming from who is there. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's just the same. They don't know who is a rapper from who is a singer and who is a pop singer and hip-hop singer. Everybody's just a Nigeria artist. So that needs to change. Sometimes people say, Vector, do you think you try too hard? Yes, we should be trying too hard because you have to keep your mind at upcoming. You have to keep your mind at upcoming. The soonest you think, I don't arrive. And the journey is over now, you might as well just go to sleep. I know the sleep is the cousin of death, right? So yeah, you might as well just die in the process. So new rappers, stay new, stay fresh. Yeah, so usually when they call it a freestyle, we try to keep it freestyle. Freestyle from the mind. If it's the battle, you know I'll crash. Like And what I spit is on Nike. Every time I drop my kick past like sick flows that I drop. Bring your cameras up. So many cannons in the air. Why the f would I not bring Arsenal up? I hope you get it when I said it. If you don't, I will not repeat it. But at the same time, fire with the flow. Indoor, I could cremate. Pass with the Nike. Outdoor competition, I dominate. Sick with that. Vex, speak with that. And I'm 6'4". Wingspan, I could reach with that. So I could block you at the same time. Give you that get out. My flow's in my mind. Every time I think, I let out. Let out like a gun, though. Who sends you come, though? And that's it right there. Vex the Viper on whosendyou.com. And anytime you say go, I'll rap. And this is Trend Watch. Don't forget to put the hashtag. Oshamu.
She said she liked the way that I rap. She loved the metaphors I chat. She's